In this video, I want to show you how to create a new project, how to register a new project, and how to enable API in Google Ads Engine. I'll show you step by step. Let's get started. To start, open in your browser and open a new tab. Search for Google Ads Engine and press enter. This will open this page. Click on Google Ads Engine. Here, when it opens the Google Ad Engine, come to Platform and click on Code Editor. This will open this page, and here you are welcome to Google Ad Engine. What we want to do, the first thing is that we want to register a new project. So I will click on I want to register a new project. Click on it. This will open another tab. Just be patient for it to load properly. Yes, when it loads, come to this section and click on Create Project. Yes, you can see you have 12 projects remaining. It will show you the quota you have here. Then you have to give a name to your project. Let me just give it a name. I can call it GGS Project. Then when you do that, it will automatically give you an ID which you can edit at this point, but after creating it, you will not be able to change it. So let's leave it as it is. Here under location, leave it at no organization. Then click on create. So it will take just few seconds to create it. Yes, you can see it has created it, and you can see the notification here. The project has been created. So after creating it, we want to register it, and you can register it as commercial or as non-commercial. I want to register it as non-commercial. I'll click on non-commercial. It will open a new tab like this. Then I'll click on platform and click on code editor. Here, since we have created the project, we will now open an existing cloud project by clicking here. So I'll click here. Then I'll click on this drop down and I'll select the project we just created, which is here, GGS Project. When I click on it, it will load my ID. I'll click on select. Yes, you can see Google Ad Engine API is not enabled. So I'll click here to enable the Google Ad Engine API. So it will open a new tab for me to enable the API for Google Ad Engine. You can see it here, Google Ad Engine API. So I'll click on enable. So it will take just few seconds to enable it for me. So just wait for it. I can close this notification, but allow it to open this page very well so that it can enable the API. Yes, the Google Ad API engine is enabled. Now we want to register the project proper. After you have enabled the API, the next thing is to register the project. And to do that, let me go back to our page. So here I'll open the project again. I'll click on this drop down and select the project, GGS Project. Click on select. Now you can see on register project, this project is not registered for use with Google Ad Engine. So I'll click on register project. This will open this page for me to register the project. So I will click to select the project I want to register. Click on the project. Allow the page to load properly. Yes, it has opened. Remember, we are registering for non-commercial, so I'll click on get started. So here, select your organization type. Click on the drop down, and I want to select public or private academic institution. Then click on next. Here, what is the name of your academic institution? Let me just put Ahmadu Bello University. Then here, will you receive any payment? I will select no here. I'll select no. So select no. Then how will you describe your use of art engine? I will choose scientific research. Then what is your research question? Here I will put land use, land cover change, for example. Then what is the geographic scope of your study? I'll choose global. Have you previously published work on this topic that use art engine? No. I choose no. Then click on check eligibility. So click on next. Click on next again. Here, does your work with art engine fall into any of this category? Mitigation, adaptation, protection. I'll select all. Will you use the art engine for any of the following? I will select one. Let me select classroom or education. So after you have select an option here, I select classroom and education. I'll click on OK. Then click on next. Then you can review the summary of your registration here. So you can just take your time and scroll down and see everything you have input. Then after you are done checking, click on register. This will take few seconds to register your project. It's ongoing, so I can close all this notification. Then I can open a new tab and open an existing project. Let me just open one. Yes, it has opened successfully. So I have registered my project. I created a new project, register it, and enable API interface. So this is how to create a project and register it in Google Art Engine. If you have questions, let us know in the comment section. Thank you for watching. Good day everyone. This is Joe, JGIS Solution Tutorial Channel. In this channel, we produce tutorial on GIS software and also on some tutorial that are of very use on how to use some gadgets. I thank you all for your support so far. You have been a kind of support to us, encouraging us to move forward. This channel membership we just created is another avenue for you to support us. I implore you to support us by joining our channel membership. Joining our channel membership, you have access to member-only videos. There are some videos that will be strictly for members only. Supporting us through your membership, we will really appreciate it. I welcome you all on board to GeoJGIS Solution channel membership. Thank you for your support. Thank you for joining us. Joining us will support us to do more quality video, to get more gadgets, to produce more quality video. Thank you for supporting us.